When the Deepwater Horizon oil rig exploded in 2010, the resulting spill of nearly 2 million gallons of oil devastated the Gulf of Mexico. The oil slick extended across 149,000 square kilometers of ocean, killing more than 2,500 marine mammals and costing $2.3 billion in industry output. In the aftermath, XPRIZE decided to launch the Wendy Schmidt Oil Cleanup XCHALLENGE to innovate technology to remove seawater surface oil. For one team from an unlikely place, this XCHALLENGE was just the opportunity they'd been waiting for.
My name is Sean Mosier, VP of Sales and Marketing with Elastec, and we participated in the Wendy Schmidt Oil Spill Cleanup Challenge.
Elastec founders Donnie Wilson and Jeff Cantrell worked in oil pit cleanup in Illinois, separating oil from water. One day, they had an experience that would inspire their XCHALLENGE winning innovation and change the course of ocean cleanup forever.
They had a 5-gallon bucket. One guy threw it to the other one, and it turned on its side and rotated as it hit the oil-water mix. They saw oil stick to the side of the bucket, and this was kind of a light bulb moment for them.
The duo realized that the oleophilic material of the bucket, which grabs oil while leaving water behind, could be a potential solution for cleaning oil spills. Unfortunately, their idea existed before the market demanded a better ocean cleaning solution.
We had this in our folder, if you will, and waiting for an opportunity to use it. And then whenever the challenge was released, it gave us the momentum and the energy to bring it to the surface.
The XCHALLENGE tasked teams to recover oil from the ocean's surface at a rate of 2,500 gallons per minute with an efficiency of more than 70%, more than doubling the industry standard.
You guys set the bar pretty high. We didn't have any ambition of going with something that could skim that much oil. There wasn't a lot of demand in the market for it.
That's when Elastec began to develop their technology beyond their bucket, creating a surface skimmer that separated oil from water with a series of vertical spinning plastic oleophilic discs.
One of our aha moments there was we decided we were going with the group disc. It increases the surface area on the skimmer, which allows you to recover more oil. And by going with this, it gives you an opportunity to put more of them in the skimmer and increase your overall recovery rate.
The spinning discs pull oil out of the water. Then the oil is scraped off the disc into a trough to be pumped away.
We realized we could see 60 to 70 gallons per minute out of one disc. We knew the bar was set at 2,500 gallons per minute, so we knew how many discs we needed to exceed that. And we went for double that.
By the end of the competition, Elastec achieved an impressive oil removal rate of 4,760 gallons per minute with an 89.5% efficiency, winning them the competition and more than tripling the industry's previous best solution.
This challenge helped catapult everybody into figuring out how we could do more because nobody thought this type of event could happen, and then it did.
An innovation like Elastec's paves the way for better disaster preparedness, helping to mitigate future incidents like the Deepwater Horizon spill. Without an incentivized prize competition, the solution may have forever remained in an untouched folder in the team's Illinois office.
Most companies probably have a file of ideas that they just don't have the time and resources to move on. It's great to help push technology, and it provides an opportunity for companies like ours to go ahead and take that leap.
For Elastec, competing helped focus their efforts and develop new ways to build a world we all want to live in.
We're an environmental company, and we want to do what we can to help keep our world clean. The XPRIZE just helped us maintain that direction. The XPRIZE gave us the opportunity to increase our technology and take that leap that we normally wouldn't have. Even if you don't win the challenge, hopefully it advances your technology enough that you can do something with it.
To learn more and join a team, head to xprize.org